Hello everyone. Let me tell you, go ahead, find you a seat, get comfortable. This is going to be a good tour that you're going to want to see the whole thing, trust me. Not necessarily because of the tour guide here, but the home is amazing. This is the Heritage by Live Oak Homes, part of their plantation series. I just stepped in this house for the first time. It's crazy. Let me tell you where I'm at. I'm at Wayne Fryer. This is in McClenny, Florida. Okay, and oh my gosh, this is actually my second time to be here this week. Funny story, we got here on our way into Florida, first place that I stopped, and well, it started raining after a few hours, and there was so many homes here, and I didn't get to get them all. So on the way back home, we're headed back home right now, and I'm thinking I may actually put this house out first. But anyways, look at that. I stopped back in and I'm getting a few more here because there was just so many amazing models. This lot, this dealership is huge. Y'all guys need to check it out. Seriously, if you're over this way, and be sure to tell them you watch the videos. We've got a sliding glass door here. It is seriously one of the coolest houses that I've seen on this entire trip. And we've recorded over about 30 homes this week. It's been wild to say the least. So with that being said, stay tuned to the channel and check out some of the previous videos if you want to see some of those houses. But yeah, this house right here is the Heritage. What'd that say? A little over 1900 square foot is what we're looking at, but a three bedroom. So you know what that means. I love all the transom windows. Y'all know what that means. That means everything is going to be big in this baby. Woo! And I can't wait to show it to you. So let's go ahead and make that happen. I love how even their show house here, obviously the skirting and stuff is beautiful, but even has like the gutters. Just kind of really gives you perspective on what that would look like. Let's go ahead, step up on the porch, 32 by 66, and step into this beautiful home. I gotta give a huge shout out to Wayne Fryer for allowing me to tour some of the houses. I really appreciate it. Y'all don't forget to drop a like and subscribe if you enjoy this type of content. Check out the different siding that we have right here. It's very nice. It's showtime. Let's go.
All right. Ooh. Look. I got that wow. Who wants some hands up right now? We got that. Turn it up loud. I know you're wondering how.
Today's video is brought to you by Cascade Financial. Cascade is specialized in manufactured and modular home loans for over 22 years. Their team of manufactured home loan experts can tailor a loan that perfectly fits your needs.
Ooh. So right when you walk in, you've got your foyer area is right here. But yeah, when I walked in this house, I was thinking I may not do it because but anyways, Saturday night's video has got to come out tomorrow, and I hadn't even started on it because I've been traveling so much. I thought about doing this one as soon as we start making our way back home. I was going to get Caitlin to drive, just ain't told her about that yet. But anyways, I could sit in the passenger seat, edit a video, and I thought about, what about doing this one? If I put it out first, y'all may lose it though. Y'all may lose. Now that's $1 million view right there. That is beautiful. I know I was kind of rambling, but these windows on the exterior, I don't know if you noticed them. One on each side of our entertainment setup right here. This, all this right here seems so just opened up, a lot of space. I like that. Y'all drop a comment now. Be sure to maybe mention some things that I don't talk about. Love to hear from y'all as well.
See what I'm talking about? Look at all this. I want to walk up here and show you this. Y'all can pause, screenshot this if you'd like. Nine-foot ceilings. Into the kitchen. Give you one good look at that. That's beautiful. Two different countertop options, you could tell. This is a nice little section. Lots of cabinets in this kitchen for sure, but I like this little area. And then a lot of electrical plug-ins, as you can tell. Oh, the flat top right here. Got that backsplash going all the way to the top of those 9-foot ceilings. Check it out. All right, now what is it? There's only one way to find out. Let's go. It's like a pantry. Just kidding. It's not a, if this was a pantry, I may actually lose it myself. We got the sink. Yes, ma'am. Oh, look at these lockers. I love this right here. Right here on the side door. Imagine you just coming in, hanging your backpack up. Kicking the shoes off under there. Or your purse, or, you know, fellas, your wallet, your keys, whatever. Right over here, we got our washer and dryer spot. Got some cabinets above that. Plus, we have a nice little shelf right there. Water heater's gonna be behind this panel. Great section over here for like having clothes that are folded up, and then you got even another shelf up here. I like that little area. I mean, this U-touch room kind of offers everything. Yeah. It's the full package in here. This house is the full package. Like I said, this many square foot for a 3-bedroom. All right, we gotta continue on. Two beds and a bathroom down here. Let's start looking at some bedrooms. Oh, we got carpet in these bedrooms.
Oh, this makes me feel all good inside. Look, we got square sinks in here. I love these faucets. I've seen these in some other houses, but I love the square sinks and it's double sinks here in your second guest bath, whatever you want to classify it as. Check it out. I was expecting a shower tub combo. This right here is just a really big shower. I'm sure you could option in a shower tub combo if that's something that you need. Keep that in mind as well. Okay, into this bedroom we will go. So yeah, I've toured like almost, it's gonna be close to probably about 10 homes that I'm gonna be getting here. And I'm telling y'all, there's not a single one of them that is just not amazing. And there's other homes here besides that that are really nice. I just kind of short on time. We gotta get back in the road. It is a long haul home. But anyways, so y'all stay tuned. All right, let's head down here, check out the main bedroom. Is this a room or a tiny house? And look at all these transom windows up top. I don't know if you consider that transom windows, but definitely they're the same as these over here. But I imagine that's where you like have your bed at right there. I was definitely expecting this. Yes, we've got a massive closet. Y'all please share this video. Y'all got to share this video. Share it with someone or just blast it on social media, whatever you want to do there. Little area is fantastic. I've seen a lot of different like built-ins and stuff in closets, but I don't think I've ever seen anything like this. It's like on the side of your wall right here. It's almost like a dresser, you know. You don't even have to have a dresser. All right, here we go into the bath. I'm gonna try to slide in here. Now, for some reason, the lights aren't on in here and I can't get them to come on. I'm not sure. But these are those lighted mirrors that y'all have seen. Yes, and we got the same square sinks in here with those same faucets. The same little backsplash right there, plus all of this countertop space. And we have towel shower and a tub. Here's the tub, we'll start with that. And I love that window right there. Which I'll give you a shot of. Now, of course, y'all stick around at the end. I got some good information that I'll try to provide to you on this home. We'll go over like some estimated retail pricing. Stuff that I think you want to know, but yeah, stay tuned for that. I just love how they took this tile to the ceiling. And you know, I see that a lot, but these are 9-foot ceilings, you guys, so keep that in mind as well. That means that shower head's up there like 8 foot above and beyond this house. I've just noticed that from one end to the other is above and beyond. What do y'all think? What do y'all think? Drop a comment. Lots of different tile options that I've seen here as well. This is probably not my favorite one that I've seen here, but once again, I do love how that tile goes to the ceiling and it just really sets it off in here. But you know me, I'd probably go with some wider tops. and a little bit more of a wider and brighter tile, a little bit of gloss or something. But overall, the floor plan is a 10, maybe 11. Ooh, maybe a 12. All right, we're going to get that more information before we do that, though. Y'all, please share this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Look at that beautiful view right there. Hey, everybody, I got somebody that I want you to meet. His name, this is Big Brother Cullen. When's that little brother coming? You don't even know. What's his name?
Baby C.
Baby C, he hadn't got his real name yet. We're still working on that, ain't we? What do you want to show him?
A giant snail.
Oh my God. All right, tell everybody, check them later.
See y'all later. Bye.
All right, information is gonna be in the description on this video. This is the Heritage. Like I said, it was one of my favorite homes that I toured there. And so y'all do me a favor and please share this video, if you will. We'll have our website link in the description. That's the way if you wanna get in contact, see about finance and pre-approvals, that sort of thing. Plus we have our members area link and the second channel link all in the description. Lots of stuff in there, so be sure to check out the description. Also, I want to tell you that the videos come out Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday night, 6:45 Central Time. Now I'm going to get right into retail pricing. That's been a long tour. Okay, y'all just keep in mind, this is what's been provided to me. Now, they do cover, a great area of Wayne Fryer there. But just keep in mind, this will be for there, depending on, if you got the same Live Oak home in another state or whatever. We don't know all that, okay? Depends on freight charges, county regulations, state fees, all that kind of stuff. But this will be a good idea. Also depends on the option you go with on a house like this. You can option up or option down. Anyways, y'all know the deal. Right here is a great range. And this will be for at the time of recording. Now, what I'm finna do is I gotta get on this computer and I gotta book some flights because I'm taking another trip. Some killer stuff's gonna be coming. Y'all stay tuned to the channel. Hope you have a wonderful day, and thank you all so much for your support. See ya.